Hello everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will tell you how the price of crude oil has moved in the last week and how the price of crude oil can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart of crude, what you can see that the price of crude from 2010 was continuously rising after this particular range, and from there we have seen it came down. Okay, once this price has come down, we have seen again a same pattern that it was moving in that particular zone, and once from 2020 we have seen it is continuously rising. Okay, but this pattern shows that whenever it hit this particular high, we have seen a downfall. Okay, third time, fourth time, this is the fifth time we have seen that it is continuously downside now after making a high. So before that, if you have any doubt regarding crude or any other commodities, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglive@gmail.com, and a mail ID I have given in the description. Please watch the full video, then you will understand how this technical in crude and other commodities are working. And if you wish to join my Telegram channel, link I have given in the description, you can join. See, now look at the chart. Suppose if the 104.13, suppose if the price sustain this particular level, then we can see it can go and touch a level of 105.41. Okay, and once this particular zone sustain above this level, then we can see it can touch a level of 106.27. Okay, and from there we can see it can go further upside towards a level of 107.97. okay, and so once this particular level sustain 107.97, then we can see it can go further upside and can hit a resistance of 109.25. once this particular resistance hit, then we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of 112.23. and from there we can see, once this particular resistance hit, we can see a bounce back, as this particular resistance not being tested here, so probability will be high. It can bounce back again to a level of 110.95, and from there we can see again a bounce back from that level and can touch a level of 114.36. okay, and once this particular level sustain, it can, a probability of touching 115.21 is high. Once this particular level sustain, then we can see it can go further upside and can touch a level of 119.47. okay, and once this particular level sustain, then we can see it touch its all-time high of around 129.27, and then we can see it can go further upside. But suppose if it didn't sustain this particular level 104.13, so what we can see, suppose if the price didn't sustain this level, then we can see it can come down to a level of 103.71. okay, and if the price goes below this level, then we can see it can touch a level of 100.73. okay, and if it goes below that level, then we can see it can touch a level of 98.60, and once that level didn't sustain, it can touch a level of 96.04. okay, and suppose the price goes below that level, then we can see it can touch a level of 92.64, and from there we can see it can move to a level of 85.82. understand one thing, 88 is a particular support which if it breaks downside, then we can see it can touch a level of 85.39, and so from there we can see it can move further low towards a level of 77.73. before that we can see a particular level of 77.73, which is a strong support, and if it that level breaks downside, then we can see it can fall further towards a level of 67 also. Any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. So now understand one thing, if you're trading is risky. Most of the people, around 99 or amount of people, lose their money. So what you can see do in that, okay, consult your financial advisor before investing or trading. So now understand something, that if you are trading with $10,000, okay, so what you can do, try to trade with 10 to 15% of capital per trade, okay, and your risk should be 0.5 to 1%, that is around $50 to $100. Suppose if you take 5 trades and all the those trades didn't work out, so you know that your loss will be $500. Okay, so next day you will not be focusing on recovering the amount rather than focusing on profit. This is what I teach in my workshop. If you want to attend that workshop, you can mail me and we can work out on the timing. So hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.